Yeah, all right, I'll stream this. The game hasn't dropped yet. Usually after a stream, some new player, like good players join, so we can have a decent 4v4 next one. If blue drops, we'll just continue 2v5.
Yeah, bribe his ass. I hope he finishes city before he drops. Guy close in the action. Can rush
Oh,
maybe.
bro, you're Japanese. Who cares?
I know, but just end them quickly.
Hope
You're
they rush
French, that's
you.
what I'm saying.
Yeah, we can
You're
rush him
French,
if
that's what
there's
I'm
a
saying.
clear path.
Do some decent fucking round team move because I haven't done that in a while.
Blue seems decent, scouting.
Yeah, he seems decent. He's decent.
No, anyone, please check internet. Hey, Trio, what time do I stream? Well, right now, I've not started my job yet, so I'm just streaming whenever. But afterwards, I think I'll only be streaming after, let's say, 9 p.m. EST, Eastern Time, New York Time. Sushovan says orange is their best.
Is annoying though, this is really bad.
Hopefully you're pushing borders with orange so we can kill him fast.
This is bad.
He has built a city, so if he drops, we just bribe it. Oh, are you in? No, I'm actually in California. I just know most people are aware of the Eastern time zone. That's why I use that time zone. White Prosper the King.
I'm just gonna go death spot and kill this.
Yeah, same. I'm also in the spot. No
This
time
is
for.
just on salt.
Just end the game. I don't know if he means rush or Alt F4.
You should end the game.
This would be a nice 2v5 though. I think we could do it 2v5. Maybe conflict with white. Nice, Bribe's capital.
You go for it, Bribe.
Okay, I'll take it. This is much better.
Yep.
Oh, that means I'll have to go senator.
Yeah, no problem. I will grab this.
It's nice that this game remembers who scouted what area, so that if somebody dies, their scouted areas just disappear. That's a very specific feature to build. Hey, Dima Gaming in the chat.
Hey.
You got Spotify legend, bro. Just kill him.
Yeah.
Yeah, not even a bad idea. With Silk Salt.
But I'm not gonna go comp 2.
Okay then.
This guy is fucking...
Are you just rushing with this H1 rush?
No, I'm not gonna... But I will raid the fuck out of him.
Okay. Nice.
Not his best day.
Got a granary. speed of Earth is on this side. I wish there was a way to get that city without going senator.
Yeah, I got this guy fucked up.
Nice. Keep an eye on the scouting villager. Or just take it. I guess send random units.
I wanna do the death spot. I could have killed him, but nah, fuck it.
Peter Verde is going for a Colossus.
Oh, he did get
Start using this. Achuta, can I join next? I'll probably only play next if there is a good game. So, not no bunting today. Nice. Spotify King. Garrison.
Gonna defend this. Wow.
Really?
Like, yeah, oh, the no. Second guy came in.
Well, you're not losing cap, right? That's, no, all. That's all that matters. Chudo, what's the actual use of an outpost? It shows hidden units, has a good line of sight. It also helps you hold cities. Does it look like they're gonna retake the capital?
Not at all.
Okay, then. This is very important. Gotta save this.
Nice.
How's it looking there?
Easy.
Yeah, very easy. I think White's not even helping him. Can you come there?
Kind of far away. Is it bad?
Like, I want to take this Colossus, El Salado just complete. No? Like, if you're not attacking, just come there, help me. I'm already sieging his city, I'll have to undo shit. You coming, right?
Yeah, nah. Hold on.
Yeah or nah?
Yeah, I'm coming soon.
Okay.
I'm gonna kill this army and then. Okay, now I can come. Now I'll be on my way.
Yeah, it's not my caps, and if I lose, it's not a problem. That was a nice raid.
I wouldn't mind if they would just resign now, though.
Yeah, they could resign now.
What's up, boys?
Yo, just reminiscing the old times and...
Alright, I can hear now.
I said we're reminiscing the old times and spanking some moves in... Ron.
You guys are on Ron?
Yep.
Yeah, I didn't wanna, but... No.
Oh god. Dude, don't. Are you guys streaming?
Yeah, Sandeep, I am streaming on Twitch.
Oh, what the heck? Brain Dead Nomad Games.
Bro, he said it himself.
Oh man. Let's see. Oh, your noob friend died, so now it's 2v3.
No, he did. He was lagging, so he gave up.
Oh well, that's a respectable, I guess. Oh my god, who's the white player?
You doing fine there?
Yeah, of course. It's just...
The only player I know from their team, well actually there's two, Ninecat and Speed of Earth.
Speed of Earth should have stayed. He stayed so, he stayed so long and then he gives up at such an important time.
He's more of a...
But, well, they have lost this. They have lost this. It's not like... I actually, now, thinking about it, I respect Speed of Earth's decision.
Instead of wasting time, like you always complain about.
Yeah.
Now I'm getting annoyed. Like, now I'm at the point where I don't want to play anymore.
Damn, dude.
It's just a chore right now. Like, just kill me already.
How did the 1v1s go?
Well, Bully is practicing, so I won those.
Oh, I thought you were about to say Bully beat you twice. That would have been funny.
That'd be very nice.
That'd actually be good for the tournament, though.
Yeah.
Well, did you at least help him learn what he did wrong?
Prolays does not ask feedback and does not care about feedback.
I never make mistakes.
Prolays loses because God doesn't believe in him.
Divine intervention.
That's right.
How bad was it? When did he die?
It wasn't that bad.
No, Prolays, he did pretty well. I think it's good games. Even with a new Sir Prolays, did pretty good.
God almighty, I'm gonna resign.
Bro, well, Jen has Colossus, he could 1v4.
Yeah, I could.
Yeah, this is fucking time wasting the lag, and I remember why I quit this fucking game.
Like he's remembering an addiction right now.
Yeah, and I was sober. I'm never coming back.
Dude, it's this white player just made like 3 keeps all over the map.
Yeah, he has a lot of keeps.
Where's their base? It's just keeps. Damn, bro, you had some people in the chat. Let's read some comments. Oh, he didn't let you bribe the cap?
No, he did. They should have prevented me from bribing the cap.
No wonder you're doing so fine.
Yeah, this is... Like, before the cap, it would have been easy. With the cap, it's... Because I was able to instantly get 2 wonders.
It's something weird from the AoE perspective is there's no wonders. I like wonders is a cool mechanic.
Yeah.
Oh, some guy on Twitch says you have no audio.
I don't have any audio? It's not streaming, no audio. I think he just means no mic, I'm assuming. Like, I wasn't speaking for a while.
Oh.
Sandeep, can you confirm if there is no audio on the stream? Oh, wait. I just realized I have to protect that Colossus.
Oh my god, bro. Are you giving up Colossus for free? What's it called? This guy says, what is the actual use of an outpost? Well, you can get ruins with outposts, and they help you catch people.
Don't listen to Phyllis Bird, he's one of the worst ROM players in the game.
Of course.
He thinks it's something, but he keeps talking about macro, but he doesn't know shit, actually.
I think there has not been a better time for a 1v1 best of 5 Phyllis versus Prolaze now.
Prolaze the philosopher, bro. They studied him back in ancient times. Back in 2015, Prolaze was doing 1v1s.
And wrecking everybody as well.
Bro, I looked at those games and you were playing complete noobs.
And I don't know what you're talking about.
The commentators were all impressed. I was like, wow.
Bro, back then there was no competitive scene in Ron.
Oh, from Dota, yeah, bro, that's bullshit. I don't even want to remember
But that, like, Prolaze was the first.
That's so fucking cringe to me that I don't even want to speak about it. Don't even talk about it, bro.
Alright, bro. let's not remember those.
I finally forgot about it that you fucking mentioned that shit again.
Jan has one viewer from Ohio, so you should say hello to everybody from Ohio, Jan.
What?
There's this guy in your chat, he's from Ohio.
Oh yeah, I talked to him.
You have viewers everywhere, bro. Ohio.
I need to get GG give up, please. Okay, that's Prolaze. I thought, why are they saying that? But it's just Prolaze being Prolaze.
I mean, also the white guy just makes keeps in front of you. I don't know. It's taking a while to get through him. This guy says 97 is their best. Nine cats, all right. Yeah, that's pretty true. James Webb's telling you to hurry up, bro. He says go to white caps. You've already killed 4 keeps or castles.
Where is his cap? Yeah, there's more keeps on the way to his cap.
I mean, oh yeah, there is another keep right there. You seem like you're taking forever. You're getting raided, bro.
I would love to see that button here that just gives me idle military.
Dude, why is there no infinite queue in AoE?
I don't think he realizes that's not my cap.
Paris? He just saw the word Paris.
No, he captured Paris before. He just.
Oh, you got capsacked already?
No. As in, he captured that city. That's not my capital, though.
Well, maybe he's trying to stretch you out, make you run all the way back like you're an idiot.
Whoa, more castles.
Bingo, found Madrid.
Dude, Prolaze is gonna finish before you.
Yeah, probably.
Your side just makes only keeps for castles. I keep saying keep now because of AoE. Damn, bro, he raided all your wood.
Ooh. Nine guys is doing nice raids here. I'm surprised.
Nine cats, alright, bro. What nation is Prolaze?
Japanese.
Japs. Of course. You guys picked, didn't you?
Not at all. What the fuck are you saying?
Really?
No.
How lucky then.
What the hell?
Oh, sweet democracy. I'm giving it to everybody.
Bro, this guy is like king of towers and castles. You guys got nothing but castles and towers here.
Every single channel has a keeper, a tower. James Webb says Ninecat always aggressive with bad move.
I keep losing caravans because of you, Jen. Fix your internal struggles in your nation.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Jen's people are not happy with him. They're gonna revolt.
This is bullcrap.
There's just raids everywhere.
Ninecat is about to die and he's still going for this fucking idiot.
Yeah.
Prosper the king, man. This guy is from England.
Bro, you know what I hate most of it is the drag selecting thing. When you drag, like, and you go across the screen, it does not continue. You know what I'm saying?
What?
In AoE?
In AoE, if you drag across the screen and you leave the screen, it just cancels that drag. In Ron, you can keep dragging across the whole map and select.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Oh, okay.
This is so annoying.
Bro, why are you trying to drag across the whole screen, though?
Nah, well, that's very handy.
It's very useful sometimes. If
like
the
off screen?
Reinforcements are coming in, I start dragging and I keep dragging a little bit. And I can select all of them.
Okay. That's what you mean.
And put them into a fucking thing, you know. Who's left?
Never tried
why
that.
Yellow?
Yellow and.
I'll go kill this bastard.
Dude, I feel like y'all could have just 2v6.
I think without the. Like, 2v6 would be difficult.
I mean, how much did the guy help you at all?
No, he designed an H1, so that doesn't help much. But because of him, I got a huge economy boost. Prolaze won there fair and square, just rushing a noob.
Yeah, you stole all of his resources.
Yeah, I just stole his capsack.
Just people liked your movies or something better. Dude, that guy has more keeps. He's just wasted time.
I think this guy is using the Inca wealth and metals for different purposes.
Instead of army, he likes castles.
I'm gonna write something very. Nah, I'm not
going. Hey, there's a cap. There's a cap.
I was about to, like, really say something fucked up, but.
Wow. I'm glad you had to tell us.
For the viewers, I will just restrain myself.
Yeah, you have 20 million viewers right now.
Might bite me in the ass some days.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, tomorrow. Prolaze.
Is your mom gonna bite me in the ass?
Is canceled from all platforms.
Yeah. And then I get rich off of it because that increases traffic to my YouTube. Everybody wants to know why that Prolaze from Belgium got banned.
By Big Pharma YouTuber.
Yeah.
Monetizing everything he touches, Big Pharma Jet.
This fucking annoying sucker.
White made any troops?
No, he didn't make troops. just not at the right time. Like when Speed of Earth was alive, this guy was spamming keeps. he let Speed of Earth fight one on one.
Temple of Tikal, I don't know.
Maybe bro, just capture this and finish the game.
Bro, you're telling me you've been the one fucking.
No, I am. I'm assuming this guy's cap is somewhere here. I think White's cap is here, bro.
Yeah, like, yeah, keep talking. Keep walking. You hear me? Keep walking.
Man, bro. You couldn't kill any slower, bro. Just make only sieges. Why you have so much army?
It's hopeless for a Jabin, it's over.
Yeah, he's walking around like four sieges the whole game when they're dead.
Just leave him be.
Alright, fine. Oh yeah, James Webb points out there's 3 minutes on the timer.
Yeah, well.
Where's territory victory as well? Forgot if you could have two win conditions going at the same time.
Oh, this guy has a million fucking castles.
Why am I seeing two wonder victory timers?
156? Wait, they're the same, no?
Yeah, they're the same. Like, why are there two timers though?
Well, where's the... Shouldn't there be two timers? Because territory? Where's the territory?
No, we're not winning by territory. It's 68%. I think once I kill this castle, that's gonna be...
Bro, look at the minimap. How does that not look like 68%?
We're at 69% and we gotta stop here. Probably stop capturing territory, bro. Yep, 70%.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. You got it with the civics upgrade.
Yeah. I think towers in this game are scarier than towers in Ron. I mean, in Age of Empires. In Age of Empires, you can at least burn them down. This, without sieges, you can't do shit to towers.
Yeah, but you can't garrison.
You cannot garrison?
You'll still lose in the towers?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Bro.
I already forgot. It's been a while.
Thanks for nothing.
Oh my god. I hope that was very fulfilling. Playing against noobs.
Ah, bro. I feel like my life force got sucked away. also,
like an addict again. You feel like an addict again.
Nah, bro, I'm recovered. I don't want to do this anymore.
He's clean for now.
Bro, he's clean.
Bro, Jasmine, you suck. Suck my dick. Haha. You're bad, bro.
Oh, you got
four. I didn't even play this game for 2 months. 4 months.
Four.
That was clean, and I still
400 higher score. You're in the same team. How do you beat my ass?
I have Versailles. I have Redford.
I have higher kills than you.
Yeah, because you're playing the baddest people on the game, bro. No, I have higher skills than you.
Nope.
Wait, what?
Wait, I'll be back in 2 minutes.
right than him, I would say.
I know that, you know? I know